Your Majesty, I crave an audience. Put down the dolls.
Granted.
As you may know, I'm something of a swine vivant. I and my fellow scallywags find it increasingly hard to carouse in the face of all your new religious edicts.
I'd like to help you if I could understand you, Pig Murkimer.
I'm talking about roistering and rutting. Consecrating our desires without fear of reprisal or castigation. Sire, you must revoke your pronouncements post-haste.
I don't know if Oddvol or Purple Mommy would approve.
But you are king. I beg of you on behalf of all the deviants of Dreamland.
Come along, Your Majesty. It's edict time. Shouldn't you be wallowing in your own filth?
If only. You know that's been banned. Remember the wankers!